future champion Ruben Rodriguez. Remember, each one of these guys could be a champion.
Yeah, they could.
They do the what they're supposed to, train hard, dedicate themselves, listen. They don't have skills to become champions.
I feel only a 30-second break, but Ruben is 1-0, right?
2-0? He's 2-0.
You don't have to work with him. You could only work with the Mikeys, with the Jose Ramirez, but you're still putting him in.
I could, and you know, a lot of people have told me that, but why? You know, these guys are future champions, so why care?
Somewhere.
I should be home right now, my pool right now, chilling, waiting for Mikey just to come at 6. Shit.
And Ruben hits hard, right? He's making you work. What weight class does he fight at?
140.